What if I told you that there might be a mysterious satellite orbiting Earth right now? A dark, ancient object, possibly thousands of years old, silently circling our planet, watching us. This is the legend of the Black Knight satellite, one of the most enduring space mysteries of all time. The story goes back as far as 1899. When the brilliant inventor Nikola Tesla reported picking up unusual radio signals. He believed they were coming from outer space, signals that didn't match anything known at the time. Some researchers today even suggest Tesla may have been the first human to receive a message from beyond our world. Decades later, in the 1920s and 30s, radio operators across the globe also began to notice strange phenomena. They detected what are now called long-delayed echoes, signals bouncing back after several seconds, something impossible with the technology of that era. Where were these echoes coming from? Could something in orbit have been reflecting them back, or were they sent intentionally? Then, in 1954, American newspapers claimed that the U.S. Air Force had detected an unknown object circling Earth. This was years before the Soviet Union launched Sputnik 1, the very first official satellite. Some even speculated the object had been up there for centuries. NASA itself got involved a few years later. Reports described a dark body moving in a strange, almost unnatural orbit. Was it just a piece of debris? Or something more? The mystery exploded in 1998 during Space Shuttle mission STS-88. Astronauts aboard the shuttle Endeavour captured a series of photographs showing a dark, irregularly shaped object floating above Earth. The images quickly spread online, and people began calling it the Black Knight satellite. To many, the object looked like no piece of space junk. Its shape was strange. Its orientation seemed deliberate. Could this be proof of an ancient satellite left behind by an unknown civilization? Or even extraterrestrials? NASA, of course, gave a far more mundane explanation. According to the agency, the satellite was nothing more than a lost thermal blanket that had drifted away during the mission. But skeptics argue the photos don't match that description.
The shape is too defined, the object too steady.
And this is where the theories get even more intriguing. Some claim the Black Knight has been transmitting signals for decades. Amateur radio operators reported picking up strange bursts of data that didn't match any known satellite. Could these be coded messages, still waiting to be decoded? Others point to its supposed orbit. Unlike most satellites, which follow predictable paths, the Black Knight has been described as moving in a near-polar orbit. That means it could pass over every point on Earth in a short period of time, a perfect orbit for surveillance. The legend has also found its way into popular culture. Documentaries, UFO books, and countless online discussions all reference the Black Knight as a possible link between humanity and an older, hidden history. For some, it's the ultimate mystery, connecting ancient civilizations with modern space exploration. Over time, theories around the Black Knight have only grown. Some believe it's an alien probe, watching humanity and sending signals back to another world. Others suggest it might be evidence of an advanced civilization that existed long before recorded history, a relic of pre-flood technology left in orbit. What makes the mystery even stranger is this. Despite all the speculation, no official mission has ever been launched to study the object directly. With all our satellites, telescopes, and space programs, why has it been ignored? If it truly is just space junk, wouldn't NASA want to prove that once and for all? Or could the real reason be that someone has already investigated it and found something too valuable or too dangerous to share with the public? So what do you think? Is the Black Knight satellite nothing more than a floating piece of debris? Or is it the oldest satellite orbiting Earth, carrying secrets about our origins and our place in the universe? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this mystery, make sure to subscribe to the channel, because in the future, we'll explore many more fascinating enigmas, like the Bermuda Triangle, Area 51, UFO encounters, lost civilizations, haunted places, and ancient secrets. Don't forget to like the video, hit the notification bell so you won't miss the next mystery, and share it with a friend who loves the unexplained. Thank you for watching, and until next time.